sailors. In case you dive against the boss, you use your prayer. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh shit, what the fuck? Damn. Dude! That fucking robot thing, that's annoying. I don't know how I'm gonna dodge it. Oh my god, I'm getting my ass kicked. I have to jump on him too. What the fuck? Oh my gosh. Wow. Alright, this is run through Raphael. I had to start the whole thing over. Yep. Feel like it. And then jump on him. Of course. Fucking eating my ass kick already? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, dog. Robot. No, fuck this. Let me get some health. Level 5. Yep, there we go. Jeez. That's all I need to do is jump and kick. Jump and kick. There we go. God, that was too much. And that still hit me. Fuck off. That shit. Oh my gosh, no. No. We're not going down this way. You got to cheat my ass off to do. Still get hit. That's some bullshit. That's kicked in one hit, what the hell? Okay, that's good enough. Of course. There we go. What the fuck is that? No, I'm not dealing with that shit. Oh my gosh. What the fuck? Okay.
Okay.
No, we're gonna jump over that. Oh my gosh! Jesus Christ! At you. Nah, fuck that. I'm not counting that. No. Damn it, I still get hit by that. Damn it. No, I'm not. No, no. Fucking bitch. What the fuck? Okay, that's good, that's good. Oh shoot, I thought you were gonna pick me. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Oh, I got him! I got him before I did. Nice. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Right. Waiting for the other foot. Okay, I'm over there. We are here to save April. You saved me. Thank you, Turtles. Alright. That's, was that Fall the Foot Clan? Oh, epilogue. Freak the Foots. Mangled the Mousers. And totaled the Technodrome. That's Turtle Power! But what about the Shredder and Krang? Turn to toast? Vaporize to milkshake? Or escape to Dimension X? Until we know, none of us can sleep safely in our beds, shells. Foot Clan. That's the Game Boy. It's a nice fun game to play. Something to play when you're in an airplane ride. That's the only thing I could say about this. But it's not bad. Let's stage 4 and stage 5 is a pain in the ass, so you definitely have to use the rewind for that. I mean, if I had to rewind this, I probably wouldn't even beat Chase, but I probably have to start over anyways and jump on the whole thing. But yeah, this is not that bad of a game. The first two bosses are very easy. third boss, first boss is gonna be take a while. And then the fourth one's a pain in the ass. And then the fifth one, I just got lucky. So, yeah. The end. Oh! What the hell? Uh-oh.